Hi friends, in continuous to my previous unboxing video, I am going to show you in this video. So what are the various different things you can perform out of this solar kit, right? I'll show you what are the things we can make out of this solar kit as mentioned out of this solar kit instruction manual. So basically we can perform three experiments. One is using solar panel. You can use a buzzer to make the loud noise. That is one experiment we can make. The second experiment which we can make use by using solar panel, you can glow the LED bulb, right? That is one experiment. This is the second experiment you can make. And the third experiment you can make is with the solar panel, you can run the motor, right? You can run the motor and you can demonstrate how motor can be run using solar panel. So in this video, I'm going to show all the three experiment which you can do it on your school exhibition models. I will explain each of these three science experiments. So let's not wait. Let's move on to the first video, first science project, which is how you can make a buzzer or make a noise using solar panel using the kit items. Okay, so let's, so for this experiment you need solar panel and you need a buzzer, right? So these are the things, two things is required. So just you wanted, this is also an instrument which makes a sound, right? And this will make a noise if it is 6 volts or 12 volts battery, right? This makes noise when you connect with 6 volts or 12 volts battery to this. So this is a 6 volts solar panel, right? This is a 6 volt solar panel and let's see whether it's really makes buzzing noise or not with this. So what you have to do is basically we have positive and negative is there, and you have to connect with the same color, right? If you have black, you just connect it to black here, right? And if you have red, red color of the solar panel, just connect it. Let's see. See, solar panel is working, right? And so whatever the solar energy it is getting converted, means the sunlight is falling on the solar panel and solar energy is getting generated, and it is going in this way, and it is power is coming here and current is passing. That's how solar panel is generating the power, and it is going to buzzer to generate a sound energy, right? This is an experiment which you can demonstrate it in your school on sound energy, how the solar energy can be converted into sound energy, right? And this project is you can use any of your school projects where there is a energy conversion is there, topic where energy conversion is from solar electrical energy into a sound energy. That is the theme of this science experiment. I hope you understood sound energy conversion from normal solar energy. Okay, so now let's move on to the next experiment which we are going to make. So let me remove this so that it avoids unnecessary sound. Okay, now I'm taking away this buzzer. The second experiment is how the solar energy can glow the bulb, right? Means solar panel generates an electricity, and that will be used to generate electricity, and that can be used to glow the bulb. Okay, now let's see. We'll show an experiment, and we have an LED bulb, right? We have an LED bulb, and we wanted to show whether this LED bulb can be glow with the solar panel. Solar panel is generating an electrical energy by converting solar energy into electrical energy. Now we wanted to see with this solar panel, can we generate electricity that can glow this LED bulb? Let's see it, right? Let's see whether it can be glown or not. Let me connect like this, and let me connect another terminal. So this is not glowing. So make it in a reverse manner so that positive and negative is reversed, so that you can see whether it really generates power or not. See? I'm hoping you are seeing the light. See, it is the glowing light. This glowing light, you can see here, right? You can see here, solar energy is really converting into a light energy, right? You can see here, it is generating electricity, right? Now let me connect another LED, right? Just to see how LEDs really works, other LEDs which I got from this kit, really generates a good quality of LEDs or not, right? I'll try the another LED. Let me connect another LED, right? Maybe just we need to see whether it is a positive or negative terminal. If everything is fine, it will glow. This is reverse you have to make. Okay, let me put it in this way, and let me connect. See, this is also glowing. This LED is also working. Right. In the same manner, you can use another the six LEDs they are given as an overall in the package, and that you can use it to showcase how solar energy can be converted into a light energy. This is a science project which we can use it to showcase how we can generate the power from solar to lighten the LED bulb using solar energy to light energy. I hope you like this experiment. You can do it on your own, at your home, by having the solar panel and an LED bulb. Okay, now let's me move on to the another project. Hi friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert a solar energy into a mechanical energy. Using that, you can convert them into electrical energy. Using that electrical energy, can we run the motor or not, right? That is the experiment I'm going to demonstrate in this video. And for that, you need one solar panel. One solar panel, this panel you will be required to buy, which is comes along with the solar kit, which I have given in the description link, which you can buy it from Amazon. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how solar panel can be used to generate an electricity. In turn, with that electricity, how can I run the motor? Right, how can I run the motor? This is if you can see here, this is also made up in India, this motor, if you can see here. And let me see whether can we run a motor out of this. So just to see whether real motor runs, or you need to put the shaft on it. This is in you can use this shaft just to see whether it generates a power or not. So let me, so we have a connector also here, the positive and negative terminal of this battery. You just need to connect in the appropriate manner for the motor as well, to just to see whether it really it runs power or not. So let me connect. Look like it is not running, so you may need to turn reverse. You have to put the other side terminal, then we have to see whether this motor is really runs or not. Okay, I think you need I'll show you outside so that where your sun energy is there, and that would help you to showcase because inside whether it runs, I'm not sure. I'll take you outside and I'll show you how this motor runs.
So you can see our the motor is really running using this solar panel, which is basically need good sunlight to run the motor using this solar panel. And this is an experiment which I am demonstrating to showcase solar energy conversion to electrical energy, that electrical energy we converted into run the motor, which is a DC motor here in this case. So let's go back to our studio again.